To reorder your columns, you need to go to Prepare menu. Then from Data Frame, you select Reorder Columns. Then from the pop-up menu, make sure you have the right data frame. For this case, I'll have Air Quality. Then you select the columns you want to reorder. Then click on the down arrow to swap the columns. Then click OK. And here is your columns, Solar R and Ozone, swapped.